10 seconds. That does mark the end of your run. There are two falls in your run. Then you do get eliminated, but your scores prior to that do carry through.